types of project works in the hackathons, in the tech fest, in our college only. You have made different projects, exciting projects also. But one thing you should remember, does your project promise something? Promise something? Do you have any promise along with your project? What does it mean? Does it have any value? Value to the society, value to the with respect to the application, does it have? So while making some project, just don't find something from the YouTube or something from wherever the sources and do it yourself. No, not in the way. You have to think what are the values associated with that. That is, what are the promises you can make towards the society. While Steve Jobs had introduced the iPod, right? He promised thousands of musics in the pocket. And that promise is kept. Isn't it? Have you seen that? Do you enjoy it? Yes, we all enjoy it. Similarly, while you'll be doing some project, it should contain something innovative, some promise to the society that my project is going to do these things for the betterment or for the these purposes of the society. And when these promises are kept, then we can say that value is fitted. And everything, while you'll be doing the business, as we are saying, even the Modi government is also promoting that not only the jobs, you have to create your own jobs. In our country with huge population, we have to create our own employment, isn't it? So during that time also, if you keep these things in your mind, few days back when you used to ask the students, have you heard of the YouTubers? Yes ma'am, I am a YouTuber, so many students are there. Then we asked, have you heard of entrepreneur? Hardly a few knew that. But the situation is changing. In our college, even the scenario is getting changed. And we find many students are coming up there with their questions, ma'am, how to do this, how to make our own startup. And believe this, if you know the ways, if you know the proper ways, then you will not fail. You will not fail. So have that belief in your mind that you can do that. Only repetitive project works, only repetitive things is not going to solve anything. You have to do something of your very own.